So it is, what is today, Friday?
Yes.
Today is Friday.
The 8th.
2 days until Melanie's birthday. And we are at the outlet mall. Whoa, adjusting to light and almost dropping camera. Yeah, we're at the outlet mall and I just got me these fancy gauges. Aren't you excited? I am. I think that I'm done building my collection for now because I've decided to go up a size. Yay for Melanie.
Heyo.
Yes. So right now, where are we going?
We're going to Hastings.
Okay.
It's almost like a half price books.
Okay.
But it's, I don't know, I prefer it more because they have a lot more magazines, like new magazines that people don't really carry.
Okay.
I.e. they have like tattoo magazines, they have longboard.
Look at the doggies!
Oh god.
Sorry, continue.
No, it's quite alright. So we're gonna go to Hastings. I'm gonna pick up a couple magazines, probably look at movies and stuff. And then maybe find something to eat. Maybe.
Okay.
Your call.
Well, yeah. I mean, when you are starving, we can eat.
Okay. But until that point, until you start withering.
Yes, that is what we are doing for today. And then later we are heading over to Haley and Chelsea's. Yay, 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 yay. For our birthday party. Yay. So, yes. Ensue antics.
Oh, no, thank you though.
Hello.
Exactly.
So we just got done eating at Jason's Deli, and she's eating ice cream yogurt. Yogurt. I don't like yogurt, so I didn't get any.
We're gonna restart. Just in the ice. Like
how awesome my car.
Oh, you're recording. I thought it was a picture. Oh! $9.
Well, I can see everything.
Yeah. What? I see people that do this. All of you out there? The hook is on the left. The tie is on the right. Not hard. This is men, a PSA. So let's sober up on this drive home. Let's go someplace where the cops will leave us alone. And we'll stay out all night, cause rest is more than dead. So we won't stop, no we won't stop. Raise your glass high and let's throw out a toast.
Up on everything. Austin blows as far as parking goes, and there's just a bunch of fucking hipsters around who are just walking everywhere, and they're on their dumb little bikes with their baskets and their helmets because they don't have cars.
Or longboards.
It's whatevs.
No, they might have cars, but longboard. Then they can't find a place to park. So they're the smart ones, if anything.
Hipsters, I suppose,
are the smart ones, is what I have come to conclude. Because I should have rode a bicycle here.
Bicycle. From San Marcos. It's whatevs.
Ridden, right? Ridden.
It's whatever. So, okay, we're turning back to go try to find a parking garage. Can you turn this off? This light?
No.
Okay.
Well, you're supposed to be filming this one. And yourself, too. You know nothing about video diaring. Video
about
blogging.
Video dying.
Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to be here. I'm turning. I don't really know where I am. I don't think I should have turned here.
Nope.
Danger!
Danger, Will Robinson!
It's okay, we've been making a circle, and I think I've become familiar with the circle. See? Boom, motherfucker!
Rio Grande Street. Turn right on Rio Grande. Hey, hipster!
Whoa! Okay, so which one?
Okay, it's, slow, slow, slow.
Slow and steady wins the race.
That one. What? Shit. Is this like a public parking garage or like an apartment complex parking garage?
Look for permit thingies.
Pretty positive this is a...
I feel like he's gonna get decapitated. By that I mean Clifford.
Compact cars only.
Compact enough to fit there? Define compact.
Well, there's probably a sticker on their cars. Filming the sketchiness. This is the dark alley that we turned down. And sketchy staircases with dumpsters.
I'm gonna cry.
Another.
Not really, it's not that sketchy.
Dilapidated things.
I'm trying to make this more dramatic than it really is.
Dun dun dun.
And then the battle for the last survivor.
Rough is set on that dumpster. Cause in the streets here in Austin, where hipsters are running amok. For the last vegan meal.
Motherfucker, we gotta turn right again.
Lost satellite reception.
Fuck,
shut up.
I'm at a quarter tank again.
Is that a Swedish fish?
I got a quarter tank again.
In my new E-class.
In my old ass Clifford. Okay, so, you go.
Okay, so it's my birthday party, and a lot of people are here. We've played three games of beer.
Oh, they need to go to the bathroom.
Can I use the bathroom?
After us.
I gotta go.
Take 2 seconds. It'll take 2 seconds.
Her house.
Yes. We played three games of beer pong we engaged. And I am like crutching. Like the first game, I carried him. And he's so good. And I'm increasingly getting worse than Mona. And he's increasingly getting better. And Melanie's here. And that makes the world of a difference. Like, everyone I love in this room is here on my birthday.
Well, in this room is just me.
Well, in that room. And I love her, and we're having a badass time.
Because this is the number one viewer of my videos, her and Chelsea.
I watch them, like, every day. I'm like, has Melanie posted a video yet?
And hide my cell phone. If I turn into trouble, at least I warned you. Let's recap and get caught up. No one said enough's enough. I left all the better part of me. I guess I had a damn rough night. I'm still piecing it together. There's a girl in my bed and I haven't even met her. I had a damn rough night and I can't even remember. Threw my clothes in the fire. Sorry for what I'm about to do. Turning 21 is a bitch to go through. All these crazy things we do. Turning 21 is a bitch to go through.
But I'm gonna have to take her out.
Who?
You.
Me? That's okay.